Looking to build that God Squad you always wanted? Head on over to Discount Muck Coins for the cheapest, fastest, reliable coins. Use code MTG at checkout for 10% off your order. All right, so I hopped on the game. I was finna get ready to record a new No Money Spent episode, and of course the new heavyweights came out. I was gonna pick up a new running back. When I got on, I checked the prices, and I was just going through just to see who I was gonna get and the players I wanted to get. I got both players for like super cheap at the prices that they were that I got them at. Joe Staley right here, I got him for I think 90K, and the next one was like, I want to say it was 135K or something like that. So I bought him ASAP. I didn't want to wait to press record and then start doing all that. So, and then I got Philip Lindsay. I got Philip Lindsay for like 30K, and his next price was like 41K. So I did it quick. I wasn't even like, it was just instant. I was just like, man, let me just buy these cars right now. So now I got 1,100 coins left, and but we got the players we wanted. We got the two players we did want. Joe Staley right here, man. Let me back out, show you the rest of the team real quick. See, now his price is down to 111K right there. But his, I got him for 100K, and it was like the next one was 135K. But let's go to the item binder, because I did pick up Philip Lindsay. All right, there we go. There we go right there. We got Philip Lindsay. We got his power up, and I bought Philip Lindsay right there. Also, we got that man, Danielle Hunter. People was telling me, yo, this 83 speed Danielle Hunter is a beast, man. He played really good. So went ahead and got him, added him to the lineup. 83 speed right there, 6'5", 80 block shed, 70 power move, 84 finesse, 80 tackle, 85 excel, 83 speed. Yeah, man. Yeah, I like it, man. I like it. But let me go ahead and power my man Philip Lindsay all the way up. And then we're going to get Joe Staley added into the lineup as well. All right, so we inserted both of those cards into the lineup. We got an 87 overall Joe Staley right there. We got 85 Philip Lindsay right here. Let's go ahead and check them out real quick. 85 overall right there. 87 speed, 84 excel, 84 agility, 85 carrying, 57 catching, 80 elusiveness right there, 74 break tackle, 63 trucking. I like it, man, because speed, man. He got that speed. You know speed is key right now. Speed is key. He got 71 spin move. Not bad. Not bad, 81 juke move, but that speed, 87 speed, gonna be so clutch, man, so clutch. Do got Ali Marpet. I want to upgrade him. I think I can upgrade him. 195 to go to 84. Okay. I'll upgrade him soon. But right now we good. We got Joe Staley. That's who I want. I wanted to upgrade my left tackle because I want some better run block. Definitely want better run block. Joe Staley right there, 87 overall. In the lineup right now, 87. Ooh-wee. That car look good. Look at the run block. Now I can actually run the ball. I can run the ball. I ain't got to worry about getting beat or somebody just coming through just untouched. We got Joe Staley. He got great run blocking, man. Great run block. Man, I'm so happy to have him on the team right there, man. I'm thinking about next. We need another tight end. We definitely need to get us another tight end, but man, I'm really liking the offense. I do have Andrew Luck and Bazooka activated this time, because I don't know how I forgot to do that last time, but yeah, I'm an idiot. But we got him Bazooka activated. We got Torrey Holt. He's an 87 overall right now. We grinding. We're at level 43. Gonna be at level 50 really soon. 89 speed on him. Torrey Holt been a beast since I got him. He been a beast, man. Defense side of the ball, we got Danielle Hunter right here. Danielle Hunter is our only upgrade for the defense in this video. I went ahead and did this theme selector, did his solos, got him powered all the way up to an 87 overall. Already seen his stats, showed you guys, but man, I cannot wait to use this card right here, man. Team is an 84 overall, man. We're looking really, really good right now. Let's go ahead and hop into a gameplay. Let's see how these boys do, man. Let's get it. Okay, that's his top three. Nice. Nice top three. That's my top three. All right, second and nine. I'm going to come out here and run the ball this time. Second and nine right here. Come on, he blessing me heavy. Got him. Yep. Uh-huh. Oh, no, man. Come on, we got to break them. I got to break them. Uh-huh, let's go, Coop. Let's go, get them feet down. Get them feet down, cool. I want to just play safely. I don't want to, you know, try and force nothing right here. Dang it. Let's go. I take that all day. Possession catch. Come on. First and 10 right here. Finna hit him with a little bubble screen. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
Bruh.
Oh. What kind of... All right, I know he's going to be thinking I'm going back to Michael Thomas on this play, but I'm actually not going to even be looking for Michael. Yes, I am, because he's not playing it again. He's not playing it again. So I'm going to keep going right back to that same play. Come on. You to the line, boy. Okay, I'm going to look. I should have Delanie Walker open right here. Let's go to her, because he is baseline and impression. Oh, I had it. I had it, man. All right, let's go. Let's go. I'll take that, though. I'll take that all day. All right, we got to get this run game going, man. We just can't. We just can't block right now. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Let's go, man. Finally. That's why I got Joe Staley, man. That's exactly why I got Joe Staley. Hold that edge for me, man. All right, let's go, man. Come out here on defense. Oh, heck no. Give me that. Oh, and we got it too, AJ Bouye. Oh my gosh, what a play, bro. What a play right there by AJ Bouye. Oh my goodness. I clicked on. I didn't even think I was going to make it over that again. I don't even know why he do that. Torrey Holt got to be open right here. Yep. Let's go. Get the feet down. Did he get his feet down?
Nope.
Oh, no. I'm trying to go check it down to my...
Bruh.
Yo, why do you keep dropping the... Why do you keep dropping these passes, man? Yo, that spin move is so crazy, bro. That spin move is crazy. I mean, that juke move, that jump crazy, man. Throw it to him. Dog, why are you this open? That's my fault. That's my fault. Okay, he ain't running. No, I was... Yo, Lord, come on, man. Derrick Brooks, I need you to get them, man. Nope, ain't nothing open. Ain't nothing open. Go get him. Yeah, throw it. Throw it to him. It's got to be a run play. Yep. He held on to that? He held on. Wow, dog. Let's go. Hold the blocks, baby. Oh, almost, man. We got a decent game, though. That's a decent game. Oh, yeah. Torrey Holt. Let's go. Thank you for hanging on to the ball. Thank you for hanging on to the ball. We finna 60.
I don't think you have any idea.
To the crib. Come on, man. Don't catch it. Dang it. Almost, man. But what a play. Finally held on to the ball. All right, I'm finna go right back to this bubble screen again. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go, man. Let's go. He thought I was going to Torrey Holt. Held on to that rock, man. Phillip Lindsay. Touchdown number two right there. Dang it, I need my blitz to come in, man. I need that blitz to come through. Bro, why? I'm not even playing. I'm playing over top, man. I'm not even playing underneath. Oh, man, I didn't mean to blitz right there, man. I did not mean to blitz right there. That was my fault completely. I didn't even mean to miss. I don't know how my middle linebacker just blitzed on that play, though. All right, let's go. I already know he's going to try and run the ball. Yep. Let's go, man. Wow, man. All right, let's go. First and 10. He's running the same. This dude's literally not running nothing but the same little stupid play, bro. And, man, look, we can't. Give me that, man. Let's go. Let's go, man. What a dumb play. It was two people right there. Bro, I have to break one of these. Like, look where. Look at this, man. I have to break one of these. All we need is. Oh, yeah. Dang it, his spin move is so weak, man. All right, he finna send a crib at me right here. I already know it. I'm going to try and hit Michael Thomas, though. I'm going to see if I can hit Michael Thomas on this play. Hey, look at that. Look at... He's wide open. I'm going for it, bro. I'm going for it. I don't even care. I'm going for it, man. Like, that's stupid, man. I don't even care. I'm going for it. That's dumb. Like, he just overthrowing my dog. I mean, he's wide open. He's just overthrowing him. Come on, man. And my offensive line. Michael Thomas is...
His pass caught at the four.
Terrible, man. Let's go. Come on. Out of bounds, out of bounds. I ain't trying to take no fumbles. All right, let's go. He's pressing right here. So Amari Cooper should be. Oh, my gosh. Yo, Fletcher Cox is. This man is unstoppable, bro. 3rd and 31. I'm just going to run the ball right here. Let's go. Let's go, man. We got to be to the crib. At least get the first down. Get the first down. I'll take that. I'll take that. Get the first down. I will take that. Speed is key, bro. Oh, my gosh, yo. Come on. Fletcher Cox, man. We can't do nothing with Fletcher Cox. He just... He dominating us right now. By himself. Yeah, there we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, thank you for not fumbling. Thank you. This time I'm going to hit Michael Thomas, though. Let's go, baby. Easy touchdown. Let's go, man. Right back in the game. Right back in the game, man. We just got to play defense, man. Bro, why is my hotel? Why are they calling me? On first down, Mahomes. Oh, give me that. Give me that. Oh, my. Yo, stop. Stop calling me, bro. Yo, I'm taking the phone off the hook. I hate that, man. He quick hiking. I can't even. Okay, I know what to do. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. Give me that. Give me that, man. Literally, perfect defense. As we get set for the fourth quarter. Perfect D. Come on, man. Let's go. Let's go, Dominican Sue. Let's go. Get in there one more time. 2nd and 24. Okay, going to the up. Let's go. I'll take that. I'll take that. Come on. Come on. Yeah, yeah. You can have that. You can have that. Take your little 3 points. 2nd and 10. Let's go, man. Let's go. Good blocks. Good blocks. I'll take that. I'll take that. It's got to be the last drive right here. Oh, yeah. Let's go, man. Come on. Come on. Oh, my gosh, dog. How? And I move my guy over, man. He's still coming in like that? Oh, man. We got to block, man. We got to block, bro. Come on, let's go. Let's go. I'll take that. I'll take that. We just need a field goal. That's all we need is right now is just a field goal. Let's go, baby. Man, why you didn't stay out there, man? All right, RPO time. Let's go. Hold that block. Oh, Michael Thomas, stay in bounds. Dang, Michael Thomas, he ain't agile at all, man. So it's hard to run with that dude, man. Come on, come on. Let's go. I'm going right back to the same play right here. Torrey Holt almost broke it. Let's break it this time. Okay, never mind. He just ain't going to block nobody. Ooh, I see you, cool. Come on, man. That's what I'm talking about. Come through in the clutch, man. Yo, Andrew Luck just threw a dot right there, man. A straight up dot. He only got one timeout left. That is going to be the ball game because all I'm about to do is get down. I'm just going to fall down, bro. That's game. That's game right there. There it is. There it is. I'm going to let that clock just go. What happened? We got the flag. Oh, it's a flag on him. It's a flag on him. It's all good. I'm going to go ahead and just decline that. Take my 3 points. 3 seconds left. He can't. I'm going to just go ahead and squib it. We're going to squib this, man, so he don't have no chance at returning this. I mean, he could actually return it. I done seen these squib kids get returned. Oh, nah, he ain't. Ham, big Ham, you are. Oh, let's go, baby. We getting the ball right back. It don't matter, though, but that is going to be the game, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was a close game. Close game, hard-fought game, man. Shout out to him, D10134, man. But that is going to be the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button down below. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'm out.